Hey, would you like to create a simple Dado connection in cabinet vision for your cabinets or drawer boxes? It's super simple to do, and there are two key steps we need to follow. Step one, we need to create the Dado connection. So to do that, from the main splash screen of cabinet vision, I'm going to click on the connections button. In the connection manager, I can create my new Dado. So I'm going to click on new. And here Cabinet Vision pops up with this little dialog box and is going to ask me a list of questions so that it can accurately build this connection to be used in Cabinet Vision. You'll notice that it is the exact same principle for any other type of connection we might want to create. So I'm going to click on Dado, click on Next, and you'll notice that as I go through and click Next, on the right-hand side here, Cabinet Vision has these very useful images so that I know exactly what settings I am changing and what dimensions or what information I'm filling out. So it's quite simple. Just go through and fill out all these different boxes. And once you're happy with all the settings and you can't go next anymore, you can click OK and Cabinet Vision will have created this connection. Now that's step one complete. Step two is now I need to tell Cabinet Vision every single time these two parts connect, I would like to use this connection. So to do that, I need to be in the assembly manager where all the construction methods are kept. So I'm going to click return. I'm going to click on the assembly button up here. And here I've just prepared a very basic default construction method. None of this information is filled out. So when I click on the box connection, under the drawbox and rollout construction methods, and I double click on that, you'll notice that quite similarly, Cabinet Vision's going to pose me a few different questions that I just need to fill out. Here, for instance, when my drawbox bottom and drawbox side connect, I can click on the connection button and scroll down and find the connection I've created. There it is, test. And I can just click through and any time that it's relevant, add in that connection. And it's as simple as that. As soon as this is done, I click OK and I make sure it's saved. And then when I click on a new job, Cabinet Vision will have this construction method ready for me to use in all of my future projects. There it is. And it will have that Dado connection attached for whenever those parts connect.